Nah, I wasn't born with the basketball in my cradle. Though some believe we come out dunking once we are conceived. Superstar? I got it made, right? I went from nothing to something overnight. Well, don't believe the hype. I had to work to get to where I'm at, and that's a fact. Mom and grandma raised me to be proud and instilled their philosophy in me, knowing no one can take that from me. Nah, I had to work to get here. At the Boys and Girls Club, at Memphis State, I had to work to be great.